Hello and welcome back. Let's continue the story. Let's see, I think there's a new cutscene maybe? Maybe it throws us straight into the next one?
I remember the Oregon Reach of old, the time of the Great Expansion. I was just a boy then. Proudly we went forth, bringing the light of our coalition to so many systems. And for what? To see our great kingdom slowly waste away? Year after year, the Council deliberates while our economy falters. And the wolves bay at every door, while covetous neighbors plot against us. Well, I say, it can go no further. We are here today because if Lady Arana will not act, someone must. I know what I'm asking of you. You will face former comrades, or even loved ones, on the battlefield. I take up arms against my own niece. But remember, today we sacrifice so that tomorrow we can return our kingdom to its proper glory, to its proper strength. So should you fall tonight, know that you did so as true heroes of the Reach. To your stations, for the Directorate!
Coronation Day, Cordia City Outskirts, 1322 local time. That was intense. It's a very commonly used tactic by fascist leaders in order to justify why they do things. Actually, it's been used a lot in our reality. They always convince the populace that there are outside threats threatening our peace, and the local leaders are willing to do nothing, so someone has to do something, and they offer up themselves and ask only that everyone fights for them until the death. I find it sad, but you know, such is human nature.
Command interface initiated.
Like it. Kid, keep your head on a swivel and be ready for anything. Whatever's happening here, I won't let it derail your coronation. Your people need you.
Thank you, Raju. I will prove myself worthy of the faith you've placed in me.
Of that, I have no doubt. Confirmed.
I'm listening.
How can I help?
Fall back, Kamea. Get behind us.
You didn't train me to cower, Raju. You trained me to fight.
Safety's disengaged.
I've got your back. Being flanked. Armor breach. Internal damage.
Standing by. Copy that. If you had any sense, you'd retreat.
detected.
Orders. Roger that.
Barely scratched my armor. Tell me what you need. Affirmative. Hostile unit down. My heat sinks can't keep up.
Only the beginning. Follow me. Keep close and remember your training. Things are likely to get ugly between here and there. Talk to me. Moving out. Heads up. We've got company.
Loud and clear. Acknowledged. I'm moving. I'm on it. Enemy vehicle down. Damage minimal. That was a glancing blow.
You've got my attention. All weapons are go. Damn you for making me do that, son. Damn you.
You have my attention. Yes, I hear you. I'll make it happen. Another enemy casualty.
Copy that. Say goodbye. Vehicle down. The poor bastards.
Standing by. Location confirmed.
Follow my lead.
Oh no. No, no. We're too late. Alexander! Alexander!
Thank you. Espinosa forces. This is Lady Victoria Espinosa. Lady Arano is to be apprehended and taken alive by my command. Fail to follow these instructions, and you will have me to deal with.
Got my attention. Roger. Battle mech down.
Reading loud and clear. Inflicting heavy damage.
My armor's still solid.
All weapons committed. Enemy mech. Critical damage detected. Incoming transmission.
Attention, citizens of Coromadir 6. This is Lord Santiago Espinosa. With the unanimous support of the Founding Houses, I have assumed control of the Oregon Coalition. For your own protection, I urge you to remain calm and stay indoors until otherwise instructed. All hostile units, stand down, and you have my oath that you will not be harmed. Resist, and you will be fired upon.
My father placed his faith in that man. I gave him my trust. He was family.
Talk to me. Punched right through his armor. I'm losing armor.
You have my attention. Affirmative. I'll do what you ask.
Thank you.
Aye, aye.
Giving him everything I've got. Take that as a lesson. Just barely dinged my armor.
Committed. Tell me what you need. Taking the shot.
You get to that ship, Alexander. I mean it. I will not lose you and my throne on the same day.
You've got my attention. Roger that.
I'm listening. I'll do what you ask. Affirmative. Reporting one less vehicle.
Talk to me. Fall in behind me. I've got a sensor lock.
Yes, I hear you. Copy that.
You've got my attention. Moving as fast as I can.
As you command, my lady.
Engaging target.
Reading you loud and clear. Confirmed. Discharging weapons. Pierced through the armor.
Talk to me. Roger. Affirmative.
Tell me what you need. Reporting a critical strike. You have my attention. I'm moving out. I'll do what you ask. My heat is in the red.
Talk to me. One less hostile on the field. Affirmative.
I'm on it. Thank you, Sir Rasha. Thank you both. I won't forget what you've done for me today. I promise you that. I'll make it happen.
Mission successful.